a life coach, you have got to have practical tools and methods that you can use to help people to navigate things. So I have found out that there are about three ways that can begin to show you what God's purpose is for your life.
Okay.
Now, of the three, one is the perfect one. What do I mean? Not everybody may accurately hear God's voice. So let's start somewhere where normally there can be indicators that everyone can begin to use now, even with those who will be listening.
Yes.
I normally find out that most people, they discovered their purpose by looking inside of them. In other words, you would look at a scenario where if a bird was meant to fly, it surely, you know, is created with the equipment to fly and the desire to fly, right? So these things are within. It's packaged with that ability. It's packaged with the passion to fly. So equally, you find then that for most people, we are not passionate about some things. We don't love some things. So some of the things that we are passionate about, when you look inside yourself, when you look into your life, there are things that when you look at them, they begin to be indicators of the wiring, because you are wired for something. No matter how much I may want to be a musician, but I'm not wired for that.
Yeah.
The capabilities are not there. For someone, they come with the equipment. Everything about them just speaks music. They come with the capabilities, the abilities, the voice. You see, it flows naturally. So when they look inside them, they can find the giftings, they can find the talents. They can find the abilities that go. There are things that when a person begins to do, they're like fish in the water. They flow naturally in those terrains. You know. So those are indicators. So when every person, I believe when they're born in this world, when God created them, because no one is a mistake, no one is came here by chance. We are all here because a creator was making a product that he had a purpose for.
Yes.
So it is when you now look in how you have been packaged that you can begin to see that, oh, I'm inclined to do this. I like this. You know, a soccer star comes with the equipment in the feet.
Yeah.
They naturally like play soccer. I tried playing soccer. It didn't work. That is natural. It comes with them. So you can look in you and look at your passions, your talents, your likes, the things that you, what are the things that really you love? You know, there's a certain kind of love for something that when you do it, time flies, you can't even see. Now, it's those things that, what are the things that you like, you know? If someone who is watching us, we're saying, what are the things that you really like? What are the things that you are passionate about? What is it that God has equipped you with? So you can look inside of you. They are the things that you love, that you are able to do, that you are passionate about, are indicators. That's the first level. The second level to this is, you can combine the first level with the second one, where you can now then hear people talk. So you are now looking and hearing around you. What do people say about you?
Exactly.
What is it that when you do, others stop and watch? What is it that when you do, they acknowledge that you're good?
Yeah.
There are certain things that when you do, you hear a lot of people saying, wow, do you know that you're good at this? Do you know that you're good at this? Hey, you're so good at this. You're so good. So I think a lot of people is that they ignore these voices, or they don't take this input very seriously. I think the key thing then is you need to combine what is inside you that you can pick and that you feel with what people tell you.
Okay.
Because when you are good at something, usually gifted people, they are the last ones to possibly acknowledge that they are gifted. Because usually you see others and you acknowledge others better than and more than you acknowledge yourself.
Okay.
So when you want to really excel in life, you need to listen to the feedback that people give. There are things that people possibly will tell you that, wow, when you do this, I'm so happy. When you do this, I'm blessed. When you do this, you know, I like, hey, hey, hey. You know, for example, if someone is a good musician, a good singer, when they sing, normally the people will go and tell them, oh, yeah, when you sing, you know, do you know that you're gifted in this area?
Yeah.
So those voices are indicators that this could be your purpose.